crawler. Just needs to step a bit better than what he has been. So we're nearly set. Light rain falling at Gawler. It's very light. Green light's on. Set to go. 2:30, married twice. And we're ready now. Racing. Married twice. Away okay. She's pushing on out deep. Starlight Meg led. Married twice moves to third. Now copped a check. La Dag Lass ran to second. Three lengths away. Maria's Gem third. Then married twice. Kick up. And Night Crawler. Leader Starlight Meg. It rolled away from the rail. La Dag Lass took the run. Charging home Maria's Gem. La Dag Lass hit the lead. Maria's Gem late. But La Dag Lass defeats Maria's Gem. Starlight Meg rolled off and cost itself any victory. Then kick up. Married twice, no luck for her. And Nightcrawler last in, 23 and 34 the time. Seven the winner, La Dag Lass. For Michelle Moon, the trainer. Michelle Moon, the winning trainer. Number seven, La Dag Lass. I'm not sure how many winners Michelle's had. It's her first one? Yeah, okay. So congratulations to Michelle. La Dag Lass, the winner. 2 second, Maria's Gem. And 1 third, Starlight Meg. 4 is fourth kick up. A new trainer, Michelle Moon. So well done, Michelle. 23:34 the time. You've got your first winner. Run home in 14:44. La Dag Lass, she showed good speed. She lobbed second down the back and she railed up mid-race and she's gone underneath the leaders. Took the lead, kicked clear and gets the money. 2 lengths, the winning margin by a length and a quarter. So no doubt a big thrill there for Michelle. 7-2-1-4 on the fourth here from Gawler.